So in this question, it says that a silicon transistor has the thermal ratings. The maximum junction temperature, this TJ max is the maximum junction temperature. It is 150 degree Celsius. TJ max is 150 degree Celsius. And this theta JC, it is given as 0.7 degree Celsius per volt. 0.7 degree Celsius per watt. So it is nothing but thermal resistance. It is thermal resistance between junction and case. It is thermal resistance between junction and case. J is junction and C is case. So thermal resistance is given as 0.7 degree Celsius per watt. This is called as thermal resistance. We have to find the power which this transistor could dissipate if the case could be maintained at 50 degree Celsius. So ambient temperature, this is given to us as ambient temperature, because we have to maintain the case at 50 degree Celsius. So it is the ambient temperature. So this 50 degree Celsius is given as the ambient temperature. So we have to find the power which this transistor could dissipate. So this is actually a question on heat sink. So for heat sinks, the power dissipated is given as the maximum power which could be dissipated is equal to the maximum junction temperature TJ max minus ambient temperature upon thermal resistance RTH between junction and case. So this is equal to 150 minus 50 upon 0.7 or 100 upon 0.7. So it is approximately equal to 143 watt. So the correct answer is 143 watt. So this question was sent to me by a student. So you can also send me any question if you have any doubt. So thank you. Please like and share the video and subscribe the channel.